All right.
Looking for my brother. He's sick too. I've not seen him in days. I was afraid he'd grown roots. They attacked me. Tried to take me somewhere. One of them mentioned the camp by the coast. They took my brother.
Don't worry. I'll look into it.
This turned into a whole go look for my brother quest. See if I can get rid of anything.
And folk think we are monsters. There are men in this world who would take a dying boy, hack the source from his body, and sell them like herbs to the alchemists. But you've sated the swamp with their blood. We'll go now. Leave with our gratitude.
I'm not supposed to go in here. So let me go here real quick so I can get rid of some stuff. Oh, so there's no... Okay, so there's nothing here. Okay, so let's... Well... Thank you.
Ariel believed the Haradrim would be a solution.
We weren't a solution. We are... The world needs protectors.
The incense should provide us with the path to the tree. What sort of path, I can't say.
I can say that the time for questions, Nayrel, has passed.
All right.
Damn. They must have tracked our scent.
Out of mana. Again.
When you're ready, light the incense.
Wake up! I think it worked.
How long were we up?
I don't know. But... I see something.
Oh boy, if it's that big old snake, then we're gonna have problems. That is a big goddamn snake.
This creature, it's magnificent. I can see myself in the scales, walking on them like a path through the swamp. The serpent is the path.
Serpent? What are you talking about?
You don't see it?
No. Only a cloud of smoke.
Oh.
But I can see it though, right?
Precious money.
Just big enough for me. I think it wants me to go through.
Don't be ridiculous.
We must follow the path.
Or did it corral us here?
Swamp is watching us, whispering to us.
It's the incense, playing with our heads. Just an illusion.
He hears us, just as you do, Wanderer.
The old man is full of secrets like our thief, Elias. Birds of a feather. Perhaps that is what we...
I lost sight of the serpent, but I hear it calling to me. Up ahead.
Kind of feels like it's kind of got a trap.
Oh, it's wounded though.
Again, keep a sharp eye out.
Is the serpent doing this?
Forget the snake. Just kill these things before they kill us.
We are real. And so is the Lord of the Swamp.
Look, it's moving.
You must offer payment. A head for knowledge.
Not yet. They have another purpose first.
I know you heard the voices that time. Who were they?
I don't know. We can't trust anything here, but we need to press on. We're after a man named Elias.
Elias! Slippery, that one. He owns the tree. It deals in thoughts and insight in exchange for a head. He is the first of us to escape payment.
Will you tell us what you told him? If we can stop him for good, the tree can finally collect.
He sought the way to summon Lilith, but he made another stop on the way. To a place beyond the tree's sight.
That might explain his hardiness. I've damn near lost count of how many times we've killed him.
So that's why Thaisa failed so dismally to reclaim his head.
This place Elias stopped at. How can we get there?
Seek a coffin beyond the wrecks. It will take you where you must go. Find out what secrets linger there. For the tree knows not.
If there are wrecks to search, they'll be on the eastern coast. We'll head there now. Meet us when you can.
Tell you one thing, you be getting that experience points, like anybody business on this game. Now, down here.
Ithma's prophecy spoke of a serpent, right? If Elias knew that too, maybe he came looking for it.
The moment Elias heard Rathma's prophecy, it poisoned him. He became obsessed with it. Prophecies are riddles. Not even the very wise can be sure of their meaning. But Elias believed he could solve it. And when I told him to wait, he called me a fool. Said we had to do whatever.
You tried to stop him?
Tried, yes. And failed. It'll be different this time. Let's find that damn coffin.
Okay, search the wrecks with your allies. Over here now. Nothing over here.
Can you see the coffin from here? Any sign of it?
There's something at the far end of those ships.
I see it too. We'll have to cross the wreckage to reach it.
Lead another quest. Where I'm at right now, hold on, stop. Let's go to Kyovashad. I gotta get rid of some of this stuff from my, whatchacallit. Alright, so now I'm gonna go back. I don't know how to get up there. Says I gotta get over here, but how? Oh, shoot. That wasn't open just a minute ago.
Remove the drowned necrosis.
I don't understand.
Laura, are you certain?
I'm certain she's dying. Hold her. We have no choice. Now hold her.
He done cut her arm off. Hot dang. Kind of like, you know, being bit by a zombie. I let my Hydras take care of that. Yeah. I ain't gotta do nothing but run around, really.
Close. You're getting close. The edge of our sight. The limit of our knowledge.
Cold of breath in this awaiting yet, traveler. Look,